Kaya, I'm Narelda Jacobs, a proud Whadjuk Noongar woman, journalist and host of NITV's The Point. I am thrilled to be a special guest curator for SBS On Demand, and I've handpicked a selection of my favourite shows, The Australian Wars. First of all, Rachel Perkins. Now, Rachel is usually directing or writing or producing a blockbuster TV show in Australia. So when I found out that she was going to be holding our hands through one of the darkest chapters, or if not the darkest chapter in Australian history, the Frontier Wars, I set the calendar to the drop date and watched all three episodes. How special is it for her to tell the story in such a beautiful way of something that was so confronting for Australians to hear? But this is a must see.
This story deserves to be remembered.
Alone. Now, it's one of those shows that some people know what it is, other people don't know what it is. And when I have listened to friends talking about this series, I was like, what are you even talking about? And so then they told me about Alone, and my mind was blown. Like, how can you make a show when you give someone a camera and that's all they have? So, of course, I'm intrigued to watch it. People were telling me that the best season to start is season 7 in the Arctic. And I think it was a really good introduction because all of the challenges that are thrown up, winter sets in and these people are completely alone. And it's really interesting to find out the thing that is the biggest challenge that some people can't overcome and they tap out of the show. And it's also really good because there's an Australian season coming. So if you are new to Alone, pick up some of the previous seasons so that once the Australian season drops, you can jump straight in.
I feel alone.
Our law. All right, now when I found out the WA police had allowed documentary cameras into their training facilities as First Nations cadets are learning the ropes, it was like, how far have we come? And the cadets that they follow through WA, they're just adorable. Their backstories just win you over. And then to see them on the beat doing their job that they're trained for, some of them during the physical training actually, you know, throw up physically. You feel the angst, you feel the nerves and the anxiety of them being on the beat. It opens the doors to what goes on in the WA police force. I think it's really good.
Mummy's coming home on Saturday and I can't wait to see you.
I can't wait to see you.
I missed you.